What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Dragon Ball Legends video on Dragon Ball Central. Today, we're going to be hopping into some PvP action with a 498% maxed out level 2000 perfect cell. It is going to be absolutely ridiculous considering we do have a 3-star evil Buu. So I'm kind of excited to see how everything goes. Let's go ahead and get right into it. All right, guys. So right now we're getting into our first match of the day. Definitely not going well for our opponent here. We are getting some serious damage off, and I don't know if he's really going to be able to respond to it very well. We're going to go ahead and switch into cell right now and see what we can do. We'll go for that buff real quick. This is unforgivable. Oh, man. All right, we'll go for a Rising Rush, actually. Screw it. Let's just go for it right now and see what happens. I want to take out this Gohan real quick. I think that would probably be a pretty decent idea. And it is going to work out. All right, so, yeah, Gohan's not really a huge threat to our team. He's just a little bit annoying to deal with. With that said, he's obviously been, you know, outdone by the new Super Saiyan 2 Gohan and pretty much every other Hybrid Saiyan or, you know, other unit that's been released since he was released. So, you know, he's not the biggest threat, but he is still good. Go ahead and just heal up real fast there. Soak up some damage real quick. Now, I will say that this Gohan is actually probably better in most cases than the Gohan that just got nuked. So, yeah, take that how you will. But this is actually going to be a pretty huge amount of damage, guys. I don't know if this guy's going to be able to deal with this very well. We might as well switch into Cell, see what we can do here. He'll do a little bit of damage, but not too much. And we should be able to get a really nice combo off soon. Oh, wow, he's actually going to grab the... wow, that's actually a really good play. Props to this guy. Wow, that sucks. I don't know why that just happened, but it did. All right, we're going to go ahead and switch out right now real quick. We might as well just try to soak up damage while we can with characters that don't matter as much as the others. Cell, obviously, pretty huge damage dealer here. So if we can soak up some damage with Zamasu, that would be ideal. But yeah, this guy's been doing the weird new-ish... I know some people have done it for a while, but that key cancel technique that, you know, you end up getting a little bit more key out of it than normal. He's been doing that for pretty much the whole match. God dang it, that was awful. Oh my god, I deserve to lose, man. I deserve to lose. Just kill my Zamasu real quick, dude. Just, yeah, go ahead and take him out. I don't even care, dude. I don't even care. We're gonna go for a nice combo finish here, though. I'm not even gonna bother with the Rising Rush. We're just gonna go for it. Look at that, guys. This is gonna be great. Oh my god, I freaking love finishing people off with this special. It is just so satisfying when Evil Buu just sits there and just nukes them. Just holds his palm up and just, you're done, dude. You're done. All right, guys, we are finally rolling on into another match. This should be an interesting one. I honestly don't know how it's going to go, mainly because it's such an oddball team that it could go really, really well in our favor, or it could definitely just be a very awkward matchup. But either way, it should be a fun one. Doing a lot of damage to Super Saiyan God Goku right off the bat. Just ridiculous damage output from Evil Buu as per usual. So we're doing some good stuff right now. Oh, this is gonna hurt, boys. Oh, no. Oh, no, dude. Oh, he goes for the switch. All right, he gets out of it. Props to you, dude, because that definitely was not looking good for you at all. We're going to back off for just a second, see if we can take advantage of that paralysis, and we do. Very nice. He goes for the vanish. It flubs, and we're going to be looking like we're in a really good spot in just a second here. He might actually just disconnect. I don't know. He's definitely at least looking like he might disconnect. I don't know, man. Oh, we're going for it. We're going for it. Goodbye, Gohan. See you later, buddy. All right, go for the attack. Go for it, buddy. Go for it, buddy. All right, get out of that. And this is going to be a dead Super Saiyan God Goku. Goodbye, my friend. It was nice knowing you. And then we're going to Rising Rush for the finish in just a second here. Just go for an attack, buddy. There you go. That's what we're talking about. Rising Rush. Let's go. That should be it, guys. Evil Buu is an absolute beast. Oh my god. He almost single-handedly destroyed that entire team. I want you guys to really think about that. Evil Buu is so ridiculously powerful. And see, the thing is that once you get all of the offensive power that he has, all you need really is just a way to defend him, a way to make it so he's not really as in danger as he normally would be against, you know, Rising Rushes or just people getting you into crazy combos for stupid amounts of damage or otherwise, just being able to take him out. And in this case, we have two characters on this team that are ridiculously good. One that's going to be able to take away from every bit of damage you get from a cover change being perfect cell. And the other, that's Zamasu, who just soaks up a lot of damage, can eat a rising rush and survive in any case. I mean, it's kind of ridiculously OP all in all. And I have to imagine we're probably going to be getting an end-all be-all regen tag counter very, very soon. In a Vegito release, which I'm really excited for, as you guys know. I'm going to be dropping some big money on that one compared to what I usually drop on characters. So we'll see when that actually comes out. You know, again, a lot of speculation pointing to the fact that Dokkan brought Super Vegito around in the Year 1 celebration. And he's been relevant really ever since then. He's just been really, really powerful in that game. So we're hoping that it's going to be something similar here. In this case, though, I'm going to get absolutely freaking bodied by this guy. Has 4 stars on Evil Boo, 5 stars on everything else at least, and 6 stars on DKP. Oh my god, this thing is a powerful, powerful team to go up against. You've got to be kidding me right now. I'm actually kind of at a loss. I don't know what to do. I'll start out Evil Boo and try to get him into a combo, but holy whale, my man. That is... That thing is a beast. That team is ridiculous, man. That perfect cell, oh my god. Monstrously powerful. We'll go for it right now. Oh my god. He flubs it. That was wasted. Okay, I flubbed that one pretty bad. Alright. Hey, nice job, man. Nice job. I'll give you props on that one. That's good. Alright, we're gonna back off for that. I don't even care, man. Alrighty, that's what we're going for. That's what we're going for. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Oh, this is actually not good. Oh wait, he actually cover changed. Never mind. So that was actually going to probably be a lost combo, but it worked out for us pretty well. We're gonna take some hits right now, though. This is not good. This is really, really bad, actually. We might lose Evil Boo. No, we're not gonna lose him, because if he goes for this, then I'm... Oh, look at that, dude. Oh my god, is this gonna be the kill? Oh, it was so close. No, we were so close, boys. We were so close. All right, we're gonna back off real quick. This is gonna be some damage. And we've got the rising rush in just a second. Oh man, this is looking really good for us right now, actually. So I'm feeling good right now. I'm feeling good. We'll go for the rising rush if he goes for it. Oh, I screwed up bad. That's flubbed. Full on flubbed, my boys. I spoke far too soon. But that it's okay. Like, it's not a big deal. Oh, that was so flubbed! No! Alright, we're getting out of that one, boys. Wait, why did you not? Oh, the cover. Oh, shoot, dude. We're taking hits right now, boys. Let's go for the strike. I'm feeling the strike right now. I'm feeling it. I was wrong to be feeling the strike. I was wrong. This is not a great situation to be in. He's definitely got the advantage. Just, he took it right back away from it. He pried it out of my hands right there. That was unfortunate. All right, we'll go for a blast. Oh, I tried to bait him. I tried so hard, dude. That's actually going to be a dead Evil Boo. This is not good. All right, at least we got him into a combo right now. He'll probably switch here. I mean, we've got an okay chance at winning this, but, like, it's going to be an uphill battle, that's for sure. We're going to have to outplay him at every corner. Like, this is non-negotiable, and that's not going to be how we do it, guys. That is not going to be how we do it. That's basically game, isn't it? All right, we'll go for the heal real quick. No, we're not getting hit by that, sorry. But we are going to get hit by whatever you decide to follow it up with. This is it, guys. That's game. Yeah. All right. So, Slug, obviously very, very powerful. We had the game in our grasp, guys. We had it in, you know, a good position to be able to take home the victory. Unfortunately, just that disastrously bad decision, and we only lost 8 RP, so it's not that big of a deal. But that disastrously bad decision to switch in perfect cell, man. That was what cost us. That was really what cost us the game. Losing him at almost full HP when he's just such an absolute powerhouse. That was probably the one decision that screwed over my entire game. With that said, we've got one final game to go into right now, guys. Going to be a hybrid Saiyan team. And it's a very powerful one at that. The brand new hybrid Saiyan units, or the newest hybrid Saiyan units anyways, with some nice support off to the side. Very powerful team, though. I'm actually kind of excited to see how this one goes because it should be fun. We do have a proper rotation on two of these characters. Not a full one, but a proper one. I think our best decision here is to start out Zamasu since it's neutral or better. I think that that's the best decision here. And then we just switch into Evil Buu when we get the opportunity to. If we get the first switch and have a strike where we can just bring Evil Buu in without losing the combo, then that maybe is the best option. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But kind of depends on what he starts out with. If he starts out with Super Saiyan Gohan, we're in a fantastic spot. Ultimate Gohan, a little bit less so, but we'll see. And it's going to be Ultimate Gohan. All right. Oh, that was actually pretty... Oh, wait. I thought we got it. Dang it, man. All right. We'll let him get the combo off. That's fine, dude. Go in for the Vanish. I know you're going to. We'll forward cancel out of that, and we're not going to dodge just yet. Actually, I guess we will. I did not mean to click that, but it worked out anyways, so I guess I can't complain, right? Why did he... I don't know why he was able to dodge that. I don't know why that just happened. He was able to interrupt the combo even though he shouldn't have been able to. I don't know why that just happened. I thought I sequenced that totally right, but okay, I guess not. That's fine. We'll go ahead and just jump into a main ability special combo. That should be some damage, my dude. Oh, look at that. 500k, baby. All right, we'll just back off for a second. Go in for the guaranteed damage in just a second here. All right, just easily cancel that into a strike. Push it down. Get hit right in the face. Punched right in the face, man. Right to the gut, dude. That's unfortunate. We still can switch out of that, though. All right, we're not taking that damage. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm so sorry for this, man. I am so sorry for this. We're gonna have to Rising Rescue right now, buddy. And if he switches, that's fine. Yeah, he's going to switch. I kind of figured as much. It's not really that big of a deal. We're getting rid of a character that we're, you know, not really gonna have that many issues with, honestly, but he was going to be Rising Rush bait no matter what. So it just gets rid of the sort of substitute character that, you know, you're gonna try to sacrifice anyways because he's taking a lot of damage. I mean, it needed to happen at some point, so it's really not that big of a deal that it happened right now. With that said, we're going to back off for the time being. Believe in yourself, Gohan! Why was I not able to respond to that? That's the real question here. We're going to switch out and just let Zamasu tank that damage. I don't know why that just happened. That irks me to no end. Like, why am I not able to cancel? That's something that should have been cancelable. I don't know why this keeps happening. It seems like he's got some kind of lag going in his favor here. And that could be a total coincidence. I'm not, like, insinuating he's cheating or anything. But, like, it seems like the lag just is going in his favor right now. I'm not entirely sure why. I have less time to react to things is what I'm saying, basically. Goes in for the ultimate, but it's not going to be a very impactful one. We're going to lose the... we're going to lose Zamasu there, unfortunately, but that's okay. Because we're going to be able to get a nice combo in right now. It's going to be a switch into Ultimate Gohan. That's fine, though. We might as well just go in for another Dragon Ball before we get absolutely bodied real quick. And we'll be able to switch in a second here, but it doesn't even matter because it's a Rising Rush! We still should be fine, though, honestly. Gohan doesn't have, like, any damage or any HP left. What am I even talking about? I'm a little bit frazzled at the moment. I'm still getting better from being sick. God dang it, we lost Boo. So please cut me some slack. But yeah, guys, we still should be able to take this one home pretty easily, honestly, all said and done. That was way closer than it should have been. Alright, be gone! Let's go! That ultimate's some damage right there, baby. Oh my god, so cool, dude! Look at him, he just destroyed him! Freaking Gohan! Oh my god!
It's over.
Well, that certainly just happened.
You've got me. Got me good.
Good game. All right. Yeah. That was, I guess I should have expected that. I mean, there was no reason for that not to happen. It was type advantage. Everything was going in his direction. We had no vanish and no way to really stop that combo from happening. So I guess there was no way for me to stop that. That always should be the case, but like for some reason I'm still surprised at that damage output. That was just insane. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be about it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. As always, let me know down in the comment section below if you have any ideas for future Dragon Ball videos you would like to see. I'm gonna be going ahead and maxing out Slug very, very soon, so that's probably gonna be one of our next videos, as well as trying out a full extreme and a full hero team in PvP. So that should be fun. But I'll see you very soon for the next one. Till then, peace.